brothers in merry Scotland. In merry Scotland there were three, and they did cast lots which of them should go, should go, should go. Unturn robber all on the salt sea. The lot it fell first upon Henry Martin, the youngest of all of the three, that he should turn robber all on the salt sea, the salt sea, the salt sea. For to maintain his two brothers and he. They have not been sailing for a long winter's night, nor part of a short winter's day, when they did espy a stout lofty ship, lofty ship, lofty ship, common and barren down on them straightway. Hello, hello, cried Henry Martin, what makes you sail so nigh? I'm a rich merchant ship bound for fair London town, London town, London town. Wouldn't you please for to let us pass by? This thing it never can be, for I have turned robber all on the salt sea, the salt sea, the salt sea, for to maintain my two brothers on me. So lower your topsail and fire up your arm, your ship under my lee, for I have resolved for to pirate you here, here, oh dear, for to maintain my two brothers and me. So broadside for broadside, and at it they went, for fully 2 hours or three, till Henry Martin gave to them the death shot, the death shot, the death shot, and straight to the bottom went she. Sad news to fair London town. There's been a rich vessel and she's cast away, cast away, cast away, and all of her merry men drown.